It is Friday, and it is time for our furry friend. This week, Christine Logan from Seminole County Animal Services joins me with this pretty lady. Who's this, Christine?
This is Pepper.
Hi, Pepper. And tell us about her story, because she came to you guys in kind of bad shape.
Yep. Somebody had sprayed mace in her face. Her eyes were swollen shut. Her sinuses were swollen shut. The vet techs and everybody worked really hard to rinse everything and wash her.
How's she doing now?
She's doing great.
Okay. And you said she's been microchipped. You contacted the owner and they just don't want her.
Yep,
what a sad
exactly.
story.
Yep.
Well, Christine, we want somebody to find her and give her lots of love. She's healthy now. She's doing good. Any kind of other medical things that people need to watch out with her?
No. She's great. She's in great health.
All right. And you know what? We want to give some special props to you guys over at Seminole County Animal Services. We introduced a dog 2 weeks ago, a little pit bull. You may remember Ned. Cute little guy. Mm-hmm. He's already been adopted.
Yes.
Another cool success story. We don't tell you enough of these here on Friday Furry Friends, so we wanted to mention that. Plus, Seminole County Animal Services, we want you guys to help support them. PetFinder.com. If you go there, vote for them in the Shelter Challenge.
Yep.
That will win them a grant so that they can help take care of a lot of great animals like Pepper. All right, if you want to see Pepper, head over to Seminole County Animal Services. You can call them on 407-655-5201. All right, Christine, in our last just few seconds here, we know that you guys are about to see a huge influx of kittens. What is this all about?
Kitten season when...
So spring has sprung and the babies are born.
Yes. The emails have already started for foster homes for motherless kittens.
Okay.
We have a mother who's just had kittens, so yeah.
A huge need right now for all of these cats. So we want to make sure we find them great homes. What's one more? Come on. If you've got a special place in your heart for Pepper or any of the other animals at Seminole County Animal Services, contact them today.